Hello, my dear Global family. Everyone who joined across the globe, this meeting is specific for you. Is a predestination for all Albino Plus people to live in peace by 2027. And this is the meeting that attracting God's power. You know that scientifically, human beings couldn't go more than 5% of their potential. They couldn't use it. Because another 95 is came from God. And this is all our meeting about. We invited God to support us with great motivational, inspirational, and great powerful support. As you know, that God is the source of energy, and He is giving energy to us. So let's rejoice together and rejoice this energy. Subscribe the channel and share this message to billions. Turn on space playlist and listen God's word. Sanctify your place 24/7. Below the video, there is how you could join volunteering or donation or other partnership. As we are a 35th meeting in a row. So we are just building peace 2027 every day, where everyone is welcome, all 8 billions, from simple people to president, to join at 7 p.m. their local time. And pray for peace. So let's rejoice together with God, with the powerful music, powerful quotes, and powerful prayers and reports. Enjoy! Sing along. Okay, great, great, powerful music. Thank you very much. Los Angeles family, let's go with the powerful quotes. These are words of God from Messiah's incoming. It's just last day, days prophecy from the Messiah's incoming. And he's speaking about the arts and peace and sports. So let's read a little bit. Some practical things for our life and our family, community, country, the world. Look at how the entertainment world spreads the destruction of true love. Consider the singers and athletes in that world. Even in the luminous world of the Olympics, athletes are involved in fallen activities that contradict the spirit of the Olympics, such as taking drugs, with the intention of putting an end to this in the field of performing arts. I founded the Los Little Angels and Universal Ballet to represent something totally opposite. I created a school for the arts that include the dramatic arts and even sports and martial arts. They center on original love. This is needed in order to turn around the entertainment world. 1960s, it became my dream to introduce the Korean culture to other countries. At that time, I founded the Little Angels, a Korean children's dance troupe. Since then, the Little Angels have performed in more than 60 countries. Their performances have been broadcast on television more than 300 times. I formed the dance troupe of children because, in my opinion, children can express the world of the heart better than anyone else. On seeing those children dance, even at the coldest, the person remove his or her mask or formality and experience purity and love. It puts that person in touch with the essential pursuit of all human beings. Okay. Let's go with our global prayer chain. And I invite Moses Ogwang to say a powerful prayer from Mother of Earth from Africa. Yeah, Moses, happy welcome. Please say a powerful prayer for peace 2027. Happy welcome.
Thanks so much. I want us to pray for peace. As we go closer, we see 2025 that we see. Let's humble ourselves and we pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we want to thank you for this wonderful day. We thank you, Almighty God, for the powerful Jehovah God, for the opportunity that you have given to us. As we prepare for the Peace Day in 2025, we pray the Lord in the name of Jesus, may you help us, oh God, for me. May you help the designers. May you help each and every one who is participating in this, so that, Lord Father, we transform this world into the peace. As you know, the Lord yourself, you are the God of peace. You are the Father of the peace. You are the head of the peace. And we pray the Lord, may you help us as we continue with this program. You lead us, you guide us, you stand with us, and you make us to prevail. We all just say in Jesus' name, Father, we pray. Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. So good to hear from you. So good meeting. Rejoice with God with a song with a powerful quote. When I hear you, I see you, I see God. It's so good to speak with you. And so good to see how to hear how you speak with God, with the Heavenly Parent. Okay, please join my prayer too. I also want to pray for you. And then we will discuss after my prayer, okay? Dear Heavenly Parent, we are so happy to meet you alive here. You bless us with my brother Moses to meet. I'm in the North and Europe, and he is in Africa and South. And we unite two countries and two continents, and we're just shaking the earth with the powerful prayers and call for peace 2027 and peace 2025. Dear Heavenly Parent, as we feel you here concretely in this concrete meeting, let's unite together. Let's unite this energy of and power of energy. Let us take it as this day and do it tomorrow and after tomorrow, accelerate the peace 2027 and even multiply this energy. Heavenly Parent, we are so serious, it's tremendous seriousness here, because as we ask for you power, inspiration, and true love and abundance to bless the earth with all of this to all 8 billion plus people, we pray right now, dear Heavenly Parent, to please lead us everyone, and also lead the globe. Dear Heavenly Parent, we pray for all 8 billion brothers and sisters. Let's join together at 7 p.m. Local time and build substantial peace. And thus I pray with all my might for my brother Moses, that he join him, and I'm in Europe. Please, as we invest all our heart that and pray, as you ask in the Bible, to pray for the sick. We pray for brothers and sisters who we see in the world are suffering so much, all of them, from simple people to presidents, especially those in leadership position. They are suffering so much, and they are kicking it out with the sanctions and wars recently, dear Heavenly Parent. We pray for them. Please illuminate them. Please give them power of true love to make from weapons, luxuries, dear Heavenly Parent, and healing, total, absolute healing, salvation, blessing, and great abundance, as this universe is just full of abundance. Dear Heavenly Parent, I really want to thank you very much. Please protect us, our family, as we pray for the world, my and Moses and our neighbors, our cities, countries, and the whole world, and even spiritual world. We pray, dear Heavenly Parent, help us to purify all this earth, that we will pass it just clear and pure to our descendants and our children, grandchildren, all others, generation that is coming. Dear Heavenly Parent, please receive this short report. Help us to find the prepared people that you prepare for us to meet together and build substantial peace. I bring this short report, and my name is Nicolae Kerpalas and the Blessed Family. Adieu. Amen, amen, amen.
Amen. Yeah,
thank you very much. So yeah, good to hear from you.
Amen.